following their midweek Champions League defeat, Chelsea sacked coach Roberto Di Matteo just 6 months after winning the competition. It didn't come as a surprise, with the Blues currently enduring their worst run of the campaign, having gone four league games without a victory. Last Saturday's 2-1 reverse at West Brom saw them slip to third in the table, 4 points behind leaders City. In a bid to close the gap and address an alarming dip in form, owner Roman Abramovich has installed Rafa Benitez on a short-term deal.
I don't care about the short-term, so what I have in my head is to win every game, to win. We have five trophies to fight for, so I will try to win from day one. And at the end, we will see what happens. So in football, in life, you never know.
He'll be hoping the former Liverpool boss can get the best out of misfiring frontman Fernando Torres, who he coached to great success at Anfield. Despite their struggles in Europe, City remain the only undefeated side in the Premier League. And last week's 5-0 hammering of Aston Villa took them top of the table for the first time in the defence of their crown. They've also already beaten Chelsea this campaign in the Community Shield. Boss Roberto Mancini has rarely stuck with the same starting 11 or even the same system this term, and having faced a tough Champions League clash on Wednesday, will have to utilise his squad once more. James Milner is fit after a hamstring injury, but Micah Richards, Gael Clichy and Mario Balotelli are all ruled out.